You're live.
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I am live at Site Village Central. I'm right by the map and you can see absolutely everything, all the exhibits here today. Really, really cool. So we've got schools, we've got charities, we've got Barclays, banks, we've got support charities, we've got loads and loads of technology. We've got all sorts here today. It's really exciting, and I'm going to take you all around the conference centre. I'm in Solihull, Site Village Central, as I said, and me and Olga are just going to walk. And if I need a little bit of prompting, there's a load of people here, so you might hear a few voices of my mum and Alex. But yeah, I'm just going to show you around. So let's do it.
Come on, Olga, we can do this, darling.
Okay, so we come into the central bit, the first bit of the conference hall, and instantly you can see Sight and Sound, and we're going to go right past Guide Dogs and sign up to, which is a telly. Sorry, Olga.
Come on, Olga,
the reality of shooting in a conference hall. Right. So, yeah, we're going past Sight and Sound, really cool booth. There's loads of tech there. Synaptic to the right here. Telly box, about £600. Good alternative to maybe Samsung or whatever, but I think that's really cool buy if you're in the market for that corner. To the right now, we've got Guide Dogs. They've got a really cool stand. It's where my little Olga is from. You can learn all about how to get a guide dog and what they do for mobility. You can get all sorts of aids to help you bang. And their accessible Twitter is really cool, that's a go-to. But also you can get signature cards, really cool. I sign a lot with those because I never know where the signature box is. Oh, Torquay Cane, that's a really cool one.
blind and partially sighted. But you can also take your partner or whoever you want with you, you can be sighted or non-sighted on those trips. And I think they do a lot more accessible travel. All of the brochures, everything, are all on these stores. It's a massive conference centre and the sighted guys take you all around on your own. You don't have a great mobility like yourself. And can't necessarily get around all of the stores on my own without someone just sort of talking me through it. And if we just pan around now to the rest of the conference centre, there's so many more resources and accessible stores. They just do so much for the sight loss community. And I just really love this event. I'm so happy to be here. I'm so happy to be doing this video. Another video will be coming out from me in about a week's time, just detailing people's experiences at Sight Village. And I'll go around in a bit, just talking to them, and you will see that video later. I hope you liked this quick fly on the wall live video at Sight Village, and I will see you soon for a new one.
Bye.